were in their way before I was. It did occur to me that I hadn't actually finished this.
To discover what's behind the door I've unlocked in the orphanage. She's prowling about, scratching at the woodwork, mewling most irritatingly. But I'm not letting her in until you get there.
Down there right now, planning his life with Barbara. Probably thinking of names for all the little rug bats they'll have. What a lucky boy.
Sir, how are you going to tell Master Drake about Barbara? He'll be devastated. He could do something dangerous.
I'm not. Not yet. I need him focused on the cure.
Sir, it was bad enough keeping Miss Gordon's abduction a secret. But this, it's wrong.
We have to make sacrifices, Alfred.
Consider those sacrifices wisely, sir. If he finds out she's gone and you didn't tell him, you will lose him forever.
Good to see you, Batman. I'm guessing this isn't a social call. Is it as bad as it sounds out there?
Worse.
But nothing you can't handle, right?
You promised you'd let me out of here.
Sir, the long-range scanners have not been able to locate the cloudburst.
Deploy the Batwing and run a low-level thermal scan.
We can't, sir. Founder's Island is protected by two radar towers connected to a long-range missile launcher. You won't be able to get the Batwing, or indeed the Batmobile, anywhere near there.
I can destroy the radar towers on foot, if we can just find a way to disable the drones protecting them.
Well, there is one possibility. I've identified a special drone that appears to be acting as a relay hub, managing all communications.
If I can get my hands on that drone, there's a chance we can reverse engineer the security protocols and give me a window to take out those radar towers.
A chance, perhaps, sir. But it sounds dangerous. Too dangerous.
It's the only way. I'll keep you updated.
I'm surviving.
I still haven't
still
heard from Barbara.
Last night.
Trust me, Robin. She's fine. I need you to focus on the cure.
You don't have to do this on your own, Bruce. I can help you.
It's under control. We need that antidote.
We're getting there. It won't be long now.
Well, how are you doing?
Look,
are you still in the hospital?
If you need help, you know where to find me.
Are you feeling any better?
Why break him now when we can crush him later? It's classic Joker! So, I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mind, and it seems like you actually believe this cure nonsense. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight. It'll be your swan song. The last good thing you'll ever do.
This area is too dangerous. Come back to that.
Maybe I'm worth the time. Seriously? opposite the biggest clock in Gotham, and you're asking me what time it is.
Oh yeah, I hadn't noticed. I was busy.
Chip will allow me to temporarily blind the drones. That should give me enough time to take out the two radar towers.
That's good. As long as I cleared all that crap out of your system, man.
I need to destroy the radar before the drone comes back online.
It's bad when you have to be able to say no to them. I mean, I'd feel like that as well because I'm very sensitive.
Same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you've got at the movie studios. There can only be one Joker, Mats, and it's me.
I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun.
Time we did the right thing. Massacre the lot of them and purify the Joker gene pool.
I told you where the cloudburst was. I'm sure Batman would be glad to hear that, wouldn't he?
Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of a long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.
It's up to you, man. You gotta do whatever you think is the best thing, really. If you wanna do it, do it. If you don't, you don't. To pick up a gun, asshole. Where's the...
Thank God you're here. Don't go!
You know, I'm grateful for a job, but I never signed up for this. First the fires, now the whole city under attack?
I'm positive the arsonist you were tracking was Firefly.
Firefly. That explains a lot. Those fires were something else. Some of the worst I've seen.
Was there anything linking them? Location, type of building?
Yeah. They were all abandoned tenements or redevelopment projects. Does that mean something?
I can't say for certain yet. Don't worry. You'll be taken back to GCPD. Wait here.
I'll see that. That's one thing I'm terrible at, is gift ideas. I struggle to do things like that nowadays. I have to know what the person likes or what the person wants before I can do anything. Just think of something he likes and something he doesn't have but he wants.
When I'm done with Gotham and with you, I will have barely begun. Terror will spread.
Thank you.
sorry about Barbara Bruce. It's terrible. But look, just call the temp agency and I'm sure they'll send you another.
Well, that's useful. I didn't realize it was going to start shooting me. I'm sure he'll appreciate that. I certainly would.
Is it Batman?
Let's see. Blood choke, still breathing, no bullet wounds? Yeah, we're done with the Bat.
I didn't hear a thing.
Yeah, well now we know he's here.
Nothing we can do for him. We spread out.
I'm picking up the signal again.
And I was wondering how long it would take before you pulled that move. No one goes alone. Work in pairs and find him.
You heard what he said. Work in pairs.
We can do this! We can do it!
Tower status. Gamma 4, do you copy?
Sir, he's going for the defense shield.
The armor on that missile launcher will be too thick for me to penetrate. I need something with a little more punch. First, I need to lower the defense shield.
Alfred, I need you to lower the bridges.
Of course, sir. I see you're making full use of the Batmobile's remote guidance system.
Sir, Batman's lowering all three bridges into Founders Island.
He's bringing the car to destroy the missile launcher. Deploy Strike Team Delta to target location now.
Shit.
Yes, sir. What about the Batmobile?
Activate the Cobra Squadron. Run it into the ground.
Hello, Nathan. How are you? Welcome to the stream.
Time to take out the missile launcher.
Damn rats everywhere.
Rooftop's clear. Target's in the control room. Moving in to secure.
Hold
Lieutenant. He's mine.
You got me. Okay, I give up.
Where'd he go?
Raise the defense shields. Keep all access points covered.
Seriously, he heard you boys coming from a mile away. Those pointy ears aren't just for show, you know.
Sir, the launcher is secure. As long as we control the skies, he'll never find it.
Good. Are we still on schedule?
We're entering the final phase.
Your patience will be rewarded soon.
There's no way he got out. We had the door covered.
There are ways.
Looks like the bat scare's easy. I was looking forward to putting a bullet in his head.
He could take you all. Remember that. Line the search. He couldn't have gone far.
Lex Luthor's got a building somewhere around here, right? Yeah, over by the plaza.
He's out there somewhere. I want him down.
Tell me you have a name.
I don't, sir. Of the few Arkham Asylum patients who weren't recaptured and sent to Arkham City, none appear capable of organizing and leading such an assault.
He's not a ghost, Alfred. He's got training and a grudge. Widen the search to include anyone ever committed to Arkham because of me.
Sir?
You heard me.
That's a great many individuals, sir.
I know, Alfred. I'm trusting you to narrow it down. The Knight's men raised the defense shield. I need to lower it again, so the Batmobile can target and destroy the missile launcher. Thank you. Alfred, the Arkham Knight's missile launcher is destroyed. I'm calling in the Batwing to start searching for the cloudburst. Upload the results to the clock tower once it's complete.
Okay. Now we're done playing soldiers, let's have some real fun. We'll take turns. You do a little bit of, crime scene investigating, or some of Riddler's OC delightful scavenger hunt, then I'll do some hit and runs in the Batmobile. I promise, I'll hand control of your body right back when my turn's done.
Scarecrow's got enough gas to hit the entire city.
Welcome back. Nothing to apologize for, man.
I saw a prototype for the Cobra back in training. That thing took out a whole battalion on its own. It's a monster. Batman's not finding the cloudburst. No way he can search the entire city in time.
Hello, Mark. How you doing, little man? Right. Gotham's on fire. What do we have?
Location, sir. Less than half remain. Time to finish them off.
Thank you. Booyah! Taken out.
The malicious forces just took another hit.
Took out my informant, you bugger. Not happy. Leave that.
Alfred, I found a fifth victim.
I feared you would, sir.
Well, he may just use his fists, but he needs plenty of armor and a high-tech gadget system. Not to mention a really cool car. But yeah, he's not a superhero, he's just a hero.
This wound is relatively fresh, inflicted while the victim was still alive. Abrasion to the epidermal layers confirms the somewhat crude removal of a tattoo. The position of this scar indicates the victim underwent surgery to remove one of their kidneys. A plate made of tantalum, used here for a cranial fracture, most probably the result of a boxing accident. The victim's callous knuckles would only be acquired by a professional fighter. Alfred, the victim's name is Ella Montgomery.
It appears the kidney was donated to a twin sister who unfortunately died. This seems to have been the catalyst for her boxing pursuits, and hence the cranial injury. She went missing in Huntsville, Alabama.
Do the details of the disappearance match with the others?
They do indeed, sir. Also, your request to cross-reference the parks and playing fields has proved fruitful. I've come across some leasing documentation that appears to have been falsified. Someone is attempting to cover their tracks.
Find out anything you can, Alfred. We couldn't have done anything to prevent these deaths, but we can still save others.
Alright, so there's one more body in the city somewhere. Fun being able to play around with a bear all day. Alright, where are you going?
You can stay loyal to Riddler. Or you can stay in one piece.
Whatever you want!
The right choice.
Thank you.
Taken out.
bears tend to do that. They like to roll around and do funny things.
Rattler offline.
You should see what pandas are like. They're hilarious.
He got a drone. No. Rattler's been hit. System breach. Alpha target's controlling a drone. Drone down.
Payload is exposed. I can use the power whip to trigger a controlled explosion.
Assuredly done, sir, as ever.
Failure! It awaits you!
I'm heading to the clock tower upper. Upload the data from the Batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Panda's another form of bear. It's white and black. It's got a mainly white face, but it's got big black patches around its eyes. They're very fun. They're very, very fun pandas. They usually grab hold of people's legs and just don't let go. Or they just roll around and fall on their asses. It's quite funny.
Alfred, pull up the footage from the Batwing's onboard scanner.
Certainly, sir. As you can see, the Batwing has completed an orbital sweep of Founders Island, but there's still no sign of the cloudburst. I will, of course, let you know when the situation changes, but one moment, sir. I'm receiving an emergency broadcast from the movie studios.
Yeah, pretty much the same thing.
I hope you can hear this. The movie studios
usually
have
like white faces and like black ears.
Listen to me very carefully.
Just
you
black
need to lock
patches
down
around
that
their
room.
Eyes. They look,
we
they
can't
look
let
funny
the
as well.
Get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you! Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Bat Brain? It's been a while.
Harley Quinn.
So you do remember me. That's weird. Because you killed the only thing I ever loved. And now I find you've been keeping a whole new generation of junkers to yourself. I know. Awkward.
Don't do it. They're not stable. Alfred, I need to get to the movie studios.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
Tofu we should have put in that bunch of second-rate tribute acts. They'd better not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Nice try, that freak.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice.
Yeah, he's quite interesting to play as. I still haven't mastered him yet. I found a couple of videos that'll show me how to play as him, which I'm gonna do at some point.
Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Rat Brain? It's been a while.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer to mimic Harley's voice and open the door.
Something must have happened. Maybe the radio's busted.
If I find out that's blacking off, I'm gonna have Big Al and the Beauty Lady off 1 by 1.
This ain't good.
What the hell?
Someone took them all out.
Ugh, it was that stinking bat-faced loser. Get that chopper down here now. I want more men on the roof and sentry guns covering the entrance. Don't even think about coming back down here until he's dead. You hear me?
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat base, Batface. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was holding her back.
She couldn't find her own reflection in the mirror. I'd like that one.
They're changing into Joker.
Is it contagious?
Yeah, I unlocked a move for Black Manta that let me fire his lasers at the floor as well. Incinerate them quite easily.
Huh.
That box nearly ripped my arms off. Yeah, until Harley made eyes at him. Guess there is a bit of Joker in there after all. Thank God it's the part that likes him.
Check that wall opening.
No problem. Breaking her out.
Yeah, she kept saying Batman would save her.
Yeah, we'll see about that.
So these boys stuck by Harley, eh? Good for them.
Listen to me. Stop listening to me! That stupid bat brain loser is copying my voice somehow. Ignore what I'm saying.
I can use the voice synthesizer to clear out the thugs guarding the elevator.
We were at the Monarch, Bat! Yeah, we saw what you did to Joker.
Three left? Ugh, looks like I'm running out of idiots!
What's up with this voice synthesizer?
Where did he go?
If Harley's talking, I can't use the synthesizer.
Go check the grate over there.
Got it.
Online schooling now, eh? I guess I'm a little surprised that they got something like that out and about. That would have been just an imaginary thought back in my day. That's right, I get
it.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time to go after Harley.
Because there's so many things that you can do online nowadays. I mean, we're in the early stages of a cyber age. Cybernetics, machines, robots. It's gonna happen. Now, back in my day, we never... when you wanted to connect to the internet, you had to wait for about 2 minutes for it to actually happen. Now the internet's easily accessible right from your phone. Back then, a phone was a phone was a phone. You know, they didn't have any computers on it or anything like that. It was just a phone. Now that everything... What the hell?
Ah, memories. You, me, and a ward full of psychotic killers. You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me. I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me. Watch me choke on my last laugh. And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh, we both know the truth. Yet you've killed before, and tonight I'll make you do it again.
Well, I wouldn't say it's cyborg just yet. Maybe within the next 200 years. We're just in the early stages.
Here he comes.
Shh.
This one's conscious.
Get off me! When Harley and the new Jokers get back, they'll kick your ass!
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us?
How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess he's smarter than you think.
Not likely.
Let's check the bat computer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the haunted house, Seth. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Do you think you'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
Get confused about this bit. Which part is first?
Do you know what it's like to wake up day after day and know you'll never see his beautiful face again? Why would you? Let me tell you, it's been emotional. Of course, now I have three new Jokers. Each one perfect in their own right.
Scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Harley do?
Nothing. Tell you, anyone so much as looks at Bell funny, Quinn goes in.
No, I don't have any hits. I don't expect to have any either. I'm not the kind of person that should have them. There's plenty of people out there that won't have children or shouldn't have children, I think. I'm one of those people. I like children. Children like me. They warm up to me very well. But I won't have any.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join him?
You'll know when you see it.
You sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Harley will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you. And you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you.
Well, that evens things up a little.
Anyway, when he's done with you chums, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
Oh dear, crazy woman.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she
didn't need to kill him.
Are you dumbasses done yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here. When I give you an order, you do it!
Of course.
Up high. Now, I see when you strike.
Batman? Batman, is that you? These idiots want to break us apart. I tried to explain.
And to put it quite simply, I just know myself as a person. So I don't have the mentality or the strength to take on that type of responsibility. That's not the kind of person I am. I like my own time too much. I like my own space. I don't like any... too much hassle. I can't be doing with it. I don't even want to be in a relationship. I'm very sensitive.
Out cold. Let's move on.
Yeah, now you're out cold along with him. He didn't hurt my feelings, man. In no way whatsoever did you hurt my feelings. You asked a question, I told you the answer. Doesn't hurt to do that. I say one thing about people nowadays is everybody needs to know themselves. They need to know who they are, they need to know what they can do, they need to know what they can't do, they need to know what they want to do in life, things like that. And I've figured out pretty much what I want to do and who I am. And unfortunately, I'm just one of those people that just shouldn't have children. I can't have children. A lot of people keep telling me the opposite, but I always keep saying to them, look, don't say that, because if you ever encounter a person that has children and shouldn't have them, then think about what the opposite party is, because I'm the opposite party. I'd rather be honest and admit that I know I can't do it than tell a lie and do something that I'll regret. That's the way I see it.
All mine!
she got against me? I'm practically your prisoner, too.
Let's get her back in the cell.
So, looks like you've made a friend. You gonna replace me?
Gonna replace you?
Break. And Christina here seems like prime Robin material. She looks up to you. She wants to spend all her time with you. I doubt she'd mind the awkward silences.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stop one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner. Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
Yeah, that's fine, man. Just make sure that's what you want to do.
So what do we have here?
That's what I always
Poor
say.
Little Batman all alone.
Just make sure you know.
You want to hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? Something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Fist to fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing like the back of your head.
Yeah, Kafka. Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old
guard son. Guard the front gate.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who it is. My money's on me.
Oh, just a bun.
Hello? Is someone there?
Jason. I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
Who'll come?
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face facts.
Screws you.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that I'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? No. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, you wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The point is, we're usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want
to. So what happens at the age of 10?
Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together?
Don't worry, it'll happen eventually, man. Just gotta be patient.
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes.
Got it.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
All right, buddy. Good night. Take care.
Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Bats.
Oh, he didn't say if he liked the stream. I hope he did anyway.
Don't be shy.
I had a nice talk.
There's room up here on stage for 2? No, really. I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it away, boys! Take me on home. To the asylum. Never alone. In the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild. But through it all, you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in part. City. I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. Ah! I fill you with dread, and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead, and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, prince of drag. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
But your friends and I can't stop laughing. Oh, yeah. Think I can taste your...
No encore. And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred seems better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Charisma needs to be disarmed and taken back to the cells.
I thought he was disarmed. What the hell?
Catchy number, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once. I mean, I had a vocal cord.
Nothing special in there. How Robin ended up on the top floor, I do not know.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the car.
Very good, Sam. I'll have the weapons generator Mark II prepared. With it, you'll be able to overcharge the Batmobile's secondary armaments. It's what you get the man who has everything.
Well, look who shot their mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mano y mano, a real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the best.
I take orders from Harley and nobody. Batman's out there and I ain't opening it.
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open.
Okay, but this don't seem right. But if the gate's lowered, what?
I know he was just telling me about like internet schooling at first, and I told him I was surprised about that, because well, I wasn't really surprised. Because everything's just internet nowadays, and it's so easy to access it. Back then, it just, you couldn't do that. And then he asked me if I had children, and I told him that I don't want to have any children. I'm just one of those kind of people that shouldn't have them. You know, and just told him, you know, do whatever he wants to do in life, you know? Just make sure he wants to actually do it. Just like everybody else. Know yourself as a person and know what you want to do.
Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you, thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we?
No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, 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 please, please, no, no!
Creepy. I do not like that.
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
We haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
Says he wants to be a cop, just like you. And I say that's fine. Just make sure it's what you want to do.
This
so,
is it!
It's always
the
important.
Fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to start? How about
then again,
your
whatever goes on your end is up to you guys.
Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry out in pain.
What the hell is wrong with my YouTube? Keeps doing this.
Come on, get over here.
Get over here. All right.
Russia, he's got the kid.
Love the
fight. I can take pain like that all night long.
Gonna cut you a new one.
Take your bet. You think you can hurt me?
Finish him!
I almost felt that. Almost. You ain't done yet!
Don't mind if I do.
You think you can stop the Goliath?
Shit. I'm not used to the damn countersigns for this guy. Gotta be careful with that.
Stay hard, both of you. On your feet! Get your ass!
Nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him.
Yeah, let the tiny little boy carry that giant thing.
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin,
yeah,
wait here
what
with the infected.
Well.
I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
So I'm just to be patient. It all comes around in the end. Why can I see two sentry guns? Aha. Thank you. gotten another trophy. Oh, interesting. Well, switch that one off. Thinking there had to be a reason why you could grapple up and down inside this room, and that's the reason why.
You think she's okay? Who? Harley? Yeah, I'm beginning to think we signed up for the wrong crew. What the other said? They're idiots. True, but they're not insane.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
Fair enough.
Oh, look who it is! Batman's little helper.
Sounds like quite a trauma.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it!
You're taking him back to the cell. Think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine. I'm taking him.
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again. You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there.
Yeah.
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What? Afraid to face us?
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn.
Completely the wrong way. Could have sworn it was back the other way. This bloody studio, every time I come to it. That's right, you keep hitting my back for me. That's it. Good girl.
Don't think you won, Batman.
I haven't won. Not yet. Clown delivery. Classic Express.
Put me down, Bat Freak!
Robin, prep the cell.
Alright, see you later, man. Take care.
No, no, no!
Don't move, Robert. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh!
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
Evolution's a funny thing.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
It's been education.
I change my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
The last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No, no, no. You're not going to do this.
Need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats, and you know it.
Just going to the John. Back in a minute.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway.
Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
Well, this story is a bit disturbing for my liking.
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name? Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all... You've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
To get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
That's not crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this. Alfred. Alfred. You son of a bitch. You cut my communications.
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred. Tim, there's something you need to know. Something's happened.
No. Not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... She's dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you! You don't get to decide! Get away from me! Go!
Stupid idea, Batman. Anything else to him? No? Nope. He doesn't want to talk.
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences.
No, 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 don't tell me he's gone. He's still out there. I know he is. Batman doesn't retreat. I'm sending in reinforcements. Find him.
See the Batwing flying around?
Detective. My robots have finished their noble task and filled the city with my riddles. Explore, enjoy. Try. Fail to solve them. All into self-loathing and despair. End it all by plunging into the dark yet welcoming waters of the bay. Fail to solve them. Fail to end it all.
Shut up before I throw you into the bay.
Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Thank you.
Lucius is out of contact. I don't like it. I'm going to investigate.
Wayne Tower is locked down, sir. The only way in will be using the elevator in the underground parking garage.
Target mother shit!
Diamondback offline!
Mr. Wayne? I thought you managed to get out. It sounds terrible out there. What are we gonna do?
Don't worry. This'll be over soon.
Mr. Wayne, I just finished securing the building. Is something wrong? Anything I can help you with, sir? I didn't think you'd be coming back here tonight. Is there something I missed?
Identity confirmed. Good evening, Mr. Fox.
Alfred, I'm at Wayne Tower. We had an intruder earlier tonight. He's taken Lucius.
My word. Any idea who it is?
The identity thief. Thomas Elliot.
The surgeon? Good lord, I remember when the two of you were inseparable.
In a way, we still are. He reconstructed his face using grafts from his victims. He looks identical to Bruce Wayne.
Why on earth would he do such a thing?
He says it's personal. I'm about to find out why.
Don't do anything you might regret, sir.
Chris Payne's gone crazy. He's taken Mr. Fox. Please, do something.
Let him go.
We're just negotiating, aren't we, Mr. Fox? I have a job for you, Batman. Bring me Bruce Wayne.
or I bring down this tower.
Why Wayne? The two of you are friends.
That brat's family destroyed me. And now, I will destroy him.
The Wayne stood by you.
Ah, yes, the great surgeon Thomas Wayne. To think he was once my idol. Until he ruined everything.
He did all he could to save your parents after the crash. I'm sorry you lost your father. But he saved your mother's life.
He denied me what was rightfully mine.
The car crash wasn't an accident. It was you. You wanted to kill them.
I only want what I deserve. Bruce Wayne had his riches handed to him on a plate. He never had to fight for anything in his life. Now bring me Wayne, or I'll destroy this tower and everything he stands for.
Take your best shot, Tommy.
Bruce, that's impossible. I should have...
He's getting edgy. When he turns the gun on me, I'll have a split second to disarm him. Too early and he'll kill Lucius. Too late and he'll get his shot off.
I'll kill him. I'll do it! My face!
My apologies. Mr. Seward, I'll be reviewing our security.
It's all right, Lucius. Are you hurt?
I'll be fine, Mr. Wayne. I guess that makes me the lucky one.
It's not your fault, Lucius. I can't take him to GCPD. Have him locked in the vault here.
Of course, sir. Leave it to me.
Alfred, I've detained Elliot at Wayne Tower. I'll have him brought to trial when this is over.
Oh, thank God. And what of Mr. Fox?
He's fine.
Oh, that is good news. We'll ensure Mr. Elliot sees justice for his crimes when this is over. Alarm's been tripped at the Bank of Gotham Drescher branch. Two-Face's crew are trying their luck, sir.
Thank you.
drive straight through a wall like it won't even end.
I'd like to know where that final body is. Why are there tanks over here?
Whatever it wants to.
can't believe Bat's working with Ivy. She brainwashed me at the asylum, and I still can't walk on grass without feeling guilty.
The killer is mutilating and posing his victims and then putting them on display.
He left opera music playing at the crime scene. He wants them to be found.
Yeah, well, I just can't remember where the last one is.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Miyagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.
Alfred, I've located the source of the seismic activity.
It appears to be increasing in frequency.
I know what it is, and it's not good.
Wait, stop!
You just gave away your location.
It's time for Scarecrow to pay for what he did to me.
I hope you're ready. He's going to throw everything he's got at us.
I'll wreck his little tin toys.
I've got him! Botanical Gardens! Sir, unable to acquire Alpha target. He's complete. We've got nothing. Quicker next time.
Ivy back to GCPD before the Arkham Knight launches another assault. It's too dangerous to leave her exposed.
Otherwise, he's going to detonate the cloud burst right now.
You're not safe here. The Knight knows where you are. You're coming with me.
I won't leave them. They can't do it alone. They need me.
Sir, I think you may wish to take a look at Perdition Bridge. The Batwing has located the cloud burst. Scans reveal it is manned and emitting a huge amount of energy.
The Arkham Knight.
It's worse than I thought. My plants are dying.
The cloudburst is amplifying the effect of the toxin.
You need to destroy that device, or my plants won't be able to protect Gotham.
You'll die if you stay here.
We'll both die unless you stop him.
Going after Stagg. He created the cloudburst. He'll have the means to destroy it.
Very astute, Master Bruce. I only hope you can find him. But please, sir, be careful of the gas.
you see this, Batman? Your poison and desolate city. It's people tearing out each other's throats, their own throats, in terror. The world sees it too. Next, the world will see what happens to the man who tries to stop me. And when it does, the world will know fear. You aren't fighting for Gotham tonight. You're fighting for every desperate fool who thinks that when their worst fears come to pass, a hero might come and save them. And you're losing.
Stag's increased the level of security since we last spoke. Guess he knew I'd be back. Only way past this door is via his voice print.
I've got so much money, even Batman won't be able to stop us.
Voice calibration complete.
Before activating an order, I need to pick a target.
Open.
Stag got out somehow. The militia won't spare him if they track him down. I should deal with them first before I look for him. I've synthesized the Arkham Knight's voice. I should be able to order his men around.
Stag won't have gone far, but he knows his airship inside out. Our orders are to shoot on sight. Didn't Stag invent that thing the Arkham Knight's got strapped to his tank? Cloudburst. Yeah. It's almost a shame we gotta kill him. Seems like a smart guy. Get dumb. Crossing Scarecrow ain't too smart. Now is
I need to get closer.
Squad, do you not understand?
Well, I'll kill the old bastard. Don't worry about that. Just saying, if I was in charge, maybe I'd handle things differently, you know?
Yeah, well, you're not in charge. Now do your damn job. The next kill squad's gonna be coming after us.
Where the hell is Stag? Maybe the chips got to him. I wouldn't blame them after what he's put them through.
Something's interfering with it. I lost control.
It's the bat. It's going with it. down from there.
I've still got Stag's fingerprints on file. I can pick up his trail at the container and track him down.
It's too late, Batman. I already have the cloudburst. Stag can't help you now. Find him, then. Throw the old bastard out of his own blimp.
I remember where you were, Mr. Stag.
Come here. Please, don't hurt me.
Tell me how to stop the cloudburst.
Or so help me, I will hold you responsible for each and every person Scarecrow has killed.
It's surrounded by a nimbus field. It helps spread the toxin, amplify the effects. Any vehicle not using a nimbus cell will be fried.
Then you won't mind if I borrow one.
No, of course not. By all means.
Get in there. Alfred, Stag's given me a way to take on the Cloudburst tank.
Given you? How kind.
I'm heading back to the Batmobile. I need to find a way to fit this Nimbus cell to the main power drive.
But sir, Crane's toxin can be absorbed through the suit's fibers. Not even a gas mask could protect you. If you're in there too long, there's no telling what could happen.
Then I need to work fast.
Yeah.
no turning back now, Bats. It's time to face your fears.
Master Bruce, I hope you're not planning what I think you're planning. It would be reckless and irresponsible, even by your standards.
It's the only option, Alfred.
Sir, even if the gas doesn't immediately incapacitate you, another dose could cause long-term psychological trauma.
I have no choice.
I need to remove the power core slowly, or the failsafe lock will kick in.
This is it, Bats! Can you feel the rush of that delicious toxin burning through your veins, creeping into that demented mind of ours? I sure can. I'm getting stronger, Bruce. I'm more alive with every breath you take.
Sir, you're running out of time. Get out of there now.
Stay calm. Take deep, slow breaths. Deep, slow breaths. All that effort must be tiring you out.
Keep it in completely, Bats.
Rock a bite, Bats. See, I'm getting free. So you'll be the one trapped inside me. So keep taking breath. Great lungfuls of fear. That's will be gone. I'll get in. We get your gray matter is turning green.
Give me a moment, Alfred. I'll be fine.
You're not looking too good, old boy. It won't be long now till I'm behind the wheel.
Master Bruce, are you okay?
Better.
Thank goodness. That's a relief indeed. You should know, sir, that the levels of fear toxin in the atmosphere are interfering with the Batmobile's scanners. You may struggle to track the cloudburst.
Ivy, I can't track the cloudburst in this gas. Clear out as much as you can.
I can't, Batman. My plans are too weak.
Then tell me where to find another.
There's a tree buried deep beneath Founder's Island. The Miyagani people called her Ayana.
I'll find it.
I think I'll find that tree tomorrow.
Gotham is mine.
I'm going to go to bed. See you guys later on. Thanks for watching. Good night. Mm-hmm.